on the weekend. Mitch, kick us off.
Well, I love this. We know Boomer Harvey is a little bit of a naughty boy at some stages, but Comer gave it as good as he gets. He gives him one, and then he thinks it's not quite hard enough, so I'll give him a harder one. I love this second one. Bang. Great karate chop. I really enjoyed that.
And Mick Moldau's not happy again. He wants duck season to open early on top of the Great Southern Stands. Have a listen to his comments here.
Said to him, what happened with that shot on goal? And this is something that we really have to look at. As he ran, a whole heap of birds flew up in front of him. He said, just put him straight off. You know, we can't have sport like that on this ground. We've got to be able to eliminate that.
We all know Shane Crawford. I've never known a man to prepare as well as Shane Crawford has towards his football preparation and all those type of things. He's on another show, so let's take a look at the preparation Crawford put into this show that he did on the Herald Sun website during the week. That is just gold, Crawford. You're prepared, you're reading every note. I reckon you spoke for a minute because that's all you brought to the table there.
Well, do you know what I love about that? I love that someone who works for The Age is actually watching the Herald Sun Supercoach show. So thank you very much.
rare off week from Lordo and the funnies. Rare off week.
Yeah, celebrations when you kick a goal. There's some great celebrations and some big time celebrations. But unfortunately, the Brisbane Lions players, including Dane Zorko, didn't quite get the celebrations right. As we just see a little bit of a handshake. It's not golf, Dane. You're not playing golf out there, big fella.
That's
so
much fun.
That sucked.
Yeah. Hello, how do you do?
Look at them all. How do you do?
Nice. Yes. Now, Dennis Cometti. We love Dennis Cometti, but seriously. Have a look at yourself, Dennis. When you wear a suit, you don't tuck it in your belt, you flog. Have a look at that. You don't do that. Who does that? Pull your head in, Dennis. All right, that's all I've got.
Yeah, well, that's
an unusual look.
It's in.
Right. A massive show ahead. Lindsay Thomas exclusive as the Kangaroo Gold Sneak joins us right here next. We have a look at the Cats as well. This is your Sunday footy destination. This is the Sunday
Centimeter
footy
perfect, boys and girls. Yeah!